1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is traveling in an RV with my friends and family. And I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road.
Where is Little Bit? Oh, there she is.
Right there. There's trash.
Ow.
Ow. Ow. On the road again. Going places that I've never been. Seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again.
And a sweater. I didn't know if she was hot or cold. I told her on the day that I met her, was never gonna let her go. There's a spark in her eyes when she's smiling, lights a fire in my soul. When she touches me, the flames get higher, and it's burning out of control. The years go by, my heart knows I miss California. Highway 1, halfway to Hollywood. Miss California, sunset dimming and the water never looked this good. I just wanna watch her all day, but she comes in and out like a wave. She puts her moonlight lips on my face and she goes, there she goes, Miss California.
The herding of the cats.
I'm not going in there with them.
Your tuna's walking away.
Rock. He's tuna. He's like,
come on.
He's like, can I have it here?
No, you have to walk up.
Putting X's on the page, counting down the days until the summer was gone. Sex on the beach and her older brother's weed, Polaroids and copper tone. The years go by, my heart knows I miss California.
Burrito duel.
Pause play.
On three. Step one, two, three.
California, Highway 1, halfway to Hollywood. Miss California, sunset dimming and the water never looked as good. I just wanna watch her all day, but she comes in and out like a wave. She puts her moonlight lips on my face and she goes, there she goes, Miss California. California. California, oh, she's Miss California, yeah.
nice beach for Dorca. He said, we're going to the Hoover Dam. It's not very far. He said, there's enough concrete in the Hoover Dam to build a two-lane highway from New York to San Fran. And 112 men died as it was built. But the big Hoover Dam, she carries no guilt. At the dam, and the dam, it was big. But from the winding roads of our approach, I was car sick. Dad said, don't you go and ruin this for the both of us. I'm willing to stay and send you home on a bus. Drink a ginger ale and stand up on your feet. You're gonna have to walk fast to keep up with me. The Hoover.
This town is a lonely town, not the only town like this town. This town is a make-you town or a break-you town and bring this town is a quiet town for a riot town like this town. This town is a love you town and a shove you town and push you around town. This town is an all right town for an uptight town like this town. This town is a losing town and I am leaving this town. You better believe that I'm leaving this town. Man, it will never be uptown. It's bound to be downtown. This town.
When I was but a young man, I was wild and full of fire.
The youth within my teens was full of challenge and desire. I ran away from home.
Outlaw band, their names were known quite well. How many times we robbed and plundered, I could never tell. This kind of sinful living leads only to a fall. I learned that much and more the night I heard my master call. One night we rustled cattle, a thousand head or so, and started them out on the trail that leads to Mexico. But a norther started blowing, and lightning flashed about. I thought someone was calling me, I thought I heard a shout. Then at that moment, lightning struck not 20 yards from me, and left there was a giant cross where once there was a tree. And this time I knew I heard a voice so sweet and strange, a voice that came from everywhere, a voice that called my name.